footy. Hi. We continue. The SRC is preparing to China. Time for memory 6. Don't worry, it won't be long.
What happened in Macau was not your fault, little sister. This tiger, Xu Zhu, burned the port. He's known for his cruel deeds. We call him the demon.
I know, Sifu, but we caused this madness. My desire for revenge did.
I already warned you about those feelings, Xiao Jun. I know your quest for vengeance fits with the goals of the Brotherhood, but you cannot put your heart into such endeavors.
Master Ezio told me the same thing.
A wise man, to be sure. Unlike our next target, Wei Bin.
The snake. The one who led the slaughter of our brotherhood. Sun Yong's right-hand man.
Yes. So, Wei Bin should lead us to him. But the danger is greater than ever. They know what we can do now, and they want this box and the secrets it may hold. You will travel to Wei Bin alone. I know of someone here in Na'an who may be able to help us use the box.
Very well, Sifu. I will find you once Wei Bin is dead, and I have Zhang Yong's location.
But it's a bad idea. Of course, also that.
随时保持警戒.
Perfect.
而你们也要信守承诺, 好好保护我的安全. 现什么了吗？
有进有。
什么都没有。你呢？
没有，什么都没有发现。
Got it.
Very good.Should I do?Where's the fourth one? There.Let's think about it before I make my move. So, 2 seconds.
Auckland 的事件发生以后。卫兵就变得很神经质。现在
还有一个要塞。Perfect。Stop right there. Don't move.There you are. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Again.Watch. Oops. Forgot it. don't let them.
What? How dare you? Don't turn around, motherfucker.
Weibin要我们控制这座城市，只是为了确保刺客组织不会试着夺走这座城市的控制权。他下命令要我们到这里巡逻，当然很简单，他躲着可是安全的很。别让大人听到你说的话。
Fuck out of here.
保上明来。
I told you to get the fuck out of here.
卫兵要我们控制这座城市，只是为了确保刺客组织不会试着夺走这座城市的控制权。
Get out! I almost jumped. No. Now you can do that.
In the shadows, my prey is Weibin. I shall walk into darkness and strike swiftly. No one will stop me in my hunt. Then I will kill your master.
Time for the plus heart.
What happened? happened in Macau was not your fault, little sister. This tiger, Xiu Zhu, burned the port. He's known for his cruel deeds. We call him the demon.
I know, Sifu, but we caused this madness. My desire for revenge did.
I already warned you about those feelings, Xiao Jun. I know your quest for vengeance fits with the goals of the Brotherhood, but you cannot put your heart into such endeavors.
Master Ezio told me the same thing.
A wise man, to be sure. Unlike our next target, Wei Bin.
The snake. The one who led the slaughter of our Brotherhood, Sangyong's right-hand man.
Yes. So, Wei Bin should lead us to him. But the danger is greater than ever. They know what we can do now, and they want this box and the secrets it may hold. You will travel to Wei Bin alone. I know of someone here in Na'an who may be able to help us use the box.
Very well, Sifu. I will find you once Wei Bin is dead, and I have Zhang Yong's location.
This was the first one. I don't know what to do. I see now. Good idea.
现什么了吗？什么都没有。你呢？没有，什么都没有发现。
快来买肉哦，出价就卖啦。
发现什么了吗？什么都没有。你呢？
嘿，你
，no。
滚！
我们的商品应有尽有。
Run away。Don't move. We won't go in this way.
是谁？
Better in this way.
卫兵要我们控制这座城市，只是为了确保刺客组织不会试着夺走这座城市的控制权。
他下命令要我们到这里巡逻，当然很简单，他躲着可是安全得很。
别让大人听到你说的话。
Time to finish this.
triumph blade in the shadows. My prey is Weibin. I shall walk into darkness and strike swiftly. No one will stop me in my hunt. Then I will kill your master.
Alright, that's all for now. Bye bye, and subscribe to my channel.